Color-blocked walls are often used to enhance spatial layering, adjust space proportions, and highlight specific areas. Today, we're going to learn how to create a color-blocked wall in Coohom. First, enter the Wall Editor mode. After entering the interface, you'll see the toolbar at the top. Use the Drawing Tools line, Rectangle, Circle, etc. from the top toolbar to create one or more division lines, defining different color sections on the wall. Shape and form can be set according to the design drawing. After understanding this logic, draw the wall according to your needs. You can use guides to help you more accurate design. Step 2. Select suitable colors or wall materials from the material library. Click on each divided section of the wall and apply different colors or materials to create the color-blocked wall effect. Step 3. Incorporate decorative paintings to enrich the visual appeal. Finally, once the design is complete, switch to render to preview the final effect.